Okay, so hi everybody. I am just taking a quick little video here and there of a painting I'm working on as a commission. It's the Oakville Lighthouse, and just trying to get the pier and some of the colors in line before I put in the detail of the lighthouse here. And that's what I'm working on. It's a commission for a dear family member. And what I didn't realize was that the pier changes direction, but not direction, but it gets wider near the end. So my eyes were not deceiving me that it was narrower from one side and then opens up. This is the right one. And this is early morning light. And it's okay, the next part I'm going to be working on are these pylons, or this edging of the dock. Actually, before I do that, there's too much, I don't know if you can tell from there, but there's too much white amongst these little pylons that are holding up the dock. So I'm just going to take my brush. Oh yeah, that's better. Mm-hmm. bit too watery down here. You don't want any white. It's actually pretty dark where this is. I may actually add a bit of black to it. So now the darker black to that, to really get the shadowing in between those brown pylons. Okay, that's more like it. Thankfully, it's right around the depth of my brush. Thank you. Time to clean the water. You can kind of see what's happening here. Adding turquoise and peachy bluesy something, skyline, gray, peachy blue. Starting to come together. Now in this case, I wish I was working with oils because the acrylics, I just have to work faster. The acrylics is a little bit of a drying too quickly in between my smooshing around of the sky, so yeah. So the lighthouse is going to be icing on the cake after I get this guy smoothed out.
I can see clearly now, rain is gone. I can see here. Fun. I don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come. When I saw the break of day, I wish that I could fly away.
Don't play for respect.
Spades are the song.